This video is of room 524 at the Langham Hotel. So here's the hallway. It's pretty long. And then they have a doorbell here that you can push. To hear when you come inside. Once inside, there's a light switch here where you can turn on all the lights or turn them all off. And then there's the privacy button that you can push if you don't want any service. Here's a bunch of different lights for the bathroom. I'll turn them all off so you can see what happens. So if you hit the bathroom light, just the general lights go on overhead. If you hit the vanity light, the lights around the mirror will go on. And if you hit the nightlight, goes on down there. Let me turn them all back on. Now when you go inside, there's two sinks. They have a bunch of stuff in this little box here. They've got like Q-tips and shower caps and such. And here is the toilet area. It's like in its own separate area. And you've got two flushers. You've got one flusher for number one, one for number two, and a telephone in case you need to call someone while you're sitting on the toilet. And so that's kind of frosted glass in here. Now across the way, this is the shower area. And as you can see into the area where there's the beds. But over here they have the privacy light. So, or the privacy glass, I'm sorry. So if I push that, then it blocks it out so you can't see it. So you can be an exhibitionist or you can be not an exhibitionist. Now in here, I just opened the door that came in here. You've got the tub, you've got the drain. I like that it's a nice size amount of shampoo and conditioner that you get. And you can either use the shower head that can be detached, or you can use this shower head that's on ceiling. And it's pretty tall. If you're a tall person, that would be really nice. And you've got this top one is for the shower head that's on the ceiling. And this knob is for the detachable one. And then you adjust the temperature using this one. So that's the shower area. Let me close the door again. Now the door for the bathroom is just that big. Let me step back. See that sliding door right there? That's what you use to close the bathroom area. So there really is no lock to the bathroom. And so you can still kind of see through that crack. So if you have little kids, you'll definitely have no privacy. Now here's the wardrobe area. So you've got a vanity where you can sit down and get ready. And here's a magnified mirror with the light on it. There's two lights in here. There's one for the wardrobe that's on, it's for the overhead. I turn that off. And then you also have one for the vanity. So that turns on the lights around the mirror. Now here's the closet area. When you open the door, the light goes on. And you've got shoe shine material in here. And you've got the laundry bags over here. And in this drawer down here, there's a safe. Now the other half of this wardrobe has the iron and the ironing board. So the light goes on automatic again, and there's another bathrobe in there. So there's the ironing board and there's the iron. So now we're gonna walk out into the main area. So over here, there's the first bed. And it's not a queen, I'd say it's a full size. And then you have the dresser in between and the second bed. And on the dresser is the Bose stereo and some water and a telephone. And then there's also a bunch of lights here. So, and again, the master on, master off, and you can hit the privacy button from your bedroom too. Now there's also on the floor, there's some slippers and like a little foot mat. And then over here we have a chair with the lamp and then a little footrest and a table, another chair, a desk, and another telephone. And then they have the, you know, what you can order up for food there. And the television has a bunch of plug areas, stuff you can plug in for the TV. And it's a nice size TV. It's nice that it's kind of set into the wall there. And then over here, that's where they have all the food inside this cabinet. So that opens up and it's, you know, a bunch of drawers. There's glasses inside of these drawers. And then they have a wine opener there and some wine back there. They have the ice container. Inside this top thing is the espresso maker. This thing pulls down. So that's the espresso maker. It's got some glasses with it. And then you also have the refrigerator down here with all of the drinks. And then on the drawers on this left side over here, that's where all the snacks are. So you've got some gummy bears. We've got some M&Ms. And then also note from out here, if you don't have the vanity or the privacy glass on, then when you're sitting in the area with the beds, you can see right into the bathroom. So that's the tour. I'll just go ahead and I'll film around in a circle for one last look. All right. Bye-bye.